guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a deep clean in my kitchen. Stay tuned. You guys, my kitchen is like so cluttered, like, because it's so small, but like it's just stuff everywhere. Like, that's the trash can. But it's just like stuff everywhere, and I just need to get it decluttered. And then like boxes are just over there, Mari's blanket, my purse is on her stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get that cleaned up today. All right, I'm gonna start this video off with the dishes first, and everything else is gonna be taken in sections. You guys, I changed my outfit because I felt like my dress was too pretty to get messed up. Plus, I'm going to be using Lysol disinfectant spray, so I didn't want to mess my dress up. As you guys can see, I'm clearing the counters off and putting everything where it goes, and Amare's coming in just to get her comb. Y'all, look who just rolled in, coming to see what I'm doing.
Amare had something in her mouth, because she's always holding her mouth like she's holding something in it. But she didn't know. Y'all, for some reason, I leave all my grocery lists on top of the microwave. It never fails. Y'all, we are almost done with only one more section to go. Y'all, I literally don't know what to do with all these bottles. Do anybody need any bottles? Please comment down below. Alright you guys, this is an overview of the kitchen. I organized the fruits and vegetables together, and I also did the ketchup and honey mustard in the vase.